We are on the Old Falls Road, I think it's called.
Speeds now.
15.
Yeah, we're up to 15.
I wonder if this was ever two ways. Maybe all these turnoffs were for people to pass.
Well, yeah, that's true. That's very possible.
We are going all the way up there yet. Look at that rock in front of us.
Yeah. Look at the trees down here. Look at that. Look at all these trees there. Look at this. I wonder what that's about.
Avalanche, maybe? This is how you take care of erosion. Oh, there's a dead one down here.
There's one up there
yep.
in the road.
Okay.
All right. Are you getting it?
Don't sing too much.
Okay, I'll stop.
Stop.
Are you getting it?
Uh-huh. Yeah, that I had to chase off the road.
But you got film of it, didn't you?
Uh-huh. Too bad we didn't get film of me chasing it off.
Well, we have to have two camcorders.
I thought I heard the people in the car behind us laughing.
I bet they found it pretty unbelievable that we had to get out and move the shoe the marmot off the road.
Well, we missed filming Sally chasing a marmot across the road because it would not leave even after John honked the horn at it. Because it was too busy dining.
Yeah, it was too busy dining.
Yes, we're going to be coming up on the back side of the Alpine Lodge.
Ta-da!
Get your umbrella.
Well, this really does come out of the box, doesn't it?
Uh-huh. And we are at the Alpine Lodge.